Honorable Minister of State, HRD, Sri Upendra Kuswaji, Honorable Member of Parliament, Sri Alok Sanjarji, Honorable Secretary, School Education and Literacy, Sri Anil Swarupji, Joint Secretary, Sri Manish Garji, Honorable Members of Jury, other dignitaries, invited guests, media persons, my dear students and teachers, I, on behalf of MHRD and NCRD, welcome you all to the valedictory function of Kalaushchap 17. Kalaushchap was started in 2015. Second time also we conducted this Kalaushchap in 2016 in Delhi. Now we are conducting this program here in the Regional Institute of Education campus. We have participation from 24 states and union territories, and also from Kendra Vidyalaya and Navodaya Vidyalaya. Around 1300 students and teachers are participating in this program. I'm very happy that out of these 122, children with special needs are also participating in this program. It is a matter of great pleasure. We are not only trying to identify artistic talents of our children, we are trying to preserve it. Our intention is to identify, to promote and nurture artistic talents among the students. And we have to also hand over this art and culture to the next generation. That is why this event is being organized every year, just to promote art and culture. And this year's theme is Ek Bharat, Shrestha Bharat. The purpose of this event is also to strengthen national integration. The students of Tamil Nadu are performing the dance of Jammu and Kashmir. We have made pairing, and this event is being organized on four themes: music, dance, theater, and visual art and craft. I hope all of you will enjoy this program. We have already completed everything, and our students are really enjoying this program. They are sharing their experiences with others. All of us know they have come from different parts of the country, with different language, with different culture, with different belief, and when they are sharing their experiences with others, definitely it is going to help them to understand our country, and it will help them to strengthen national integration. And we are really grateful to all the students, all the teachers, all the dignitaries who are present here and who have devoted their valuable time and just to promote the culture and art of this country. And this will really bring about a change, not only in the field of art and culture, it will develop aesthetic sensibility among the teachers, among the students, and also among the parents. And that will create a better learning environment. All of us know, without aesthetic sensibility, we cannot develop all-round personality. That is why there is need of developing aesthetic personality, aesthetic sensibility. And this Kala Utsav definitely will promote this. And once again, I take this opportunity to welcome you all to this valedictory function, and I hope you will enjoy this program. Jai Hind.